98 and the 88 2 on the track. Johnny Sola, he won a Daytona on the end this year. Can they do it again? The whip behind him! The whip behind him! The 88 spins! Is this going to the win? It's going to Johnny Sola will get the win and the whip behind him. Matt Crevins is not going to the start finish line. Yep. Just still working cross and just the start finish line. The 32 Miguel Paludo is upside down, on fire now.